Then the wizards and knight attack the dragon. When the owl saw this, she said, "Run, princesses!
Run, princesses!"
So the princesses ran as fast as they could to the castle as the knight and wizards continued to battle the dragon. Then one of the wizards said, "We can't beat the dragon because its scales are impenetrable."
We can't beat the dragon, its scales are impenetrable.
Out of nowhere, the owl flies next to the wizard and says, "Go to the mermaid, she'll help you."
Go to the mermaid, she'll help you.
The wizards and knight ran to the mermaid and said, "Help us.
Help us."
The mermaid gave them a potion and said, "This will help." The wizards enchant the knight's sword, so it starts. They go to battle the dragon, and using the sword, they manage to get the potion into the dragon's mouth. He falls dramatically and dies. Everyone comes out and yells, "Hooray!"
Okay.